So the strings, we've got the sustained notes. Long notes. In this case, I'm using a legato patch. If I was not using the legato, then I would be able to perform two notes at the same time. But if I have the legato active, it's going to transition. Then we've got tremolo. Then we've got trills, which is when they are moving from one note to the next one, very fast. Half a step trills. Whole step trills. Then we've got a different type of legato, this marcato. A little more aggressive.